أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم Hello and welcome all of my friends in this world I hope you are all well by the grace of Almighty Allah Today I want to show you how to easily make a professional Lego logo 3D logo a professional 3D logo step by step let's go start here you can see a new documents now take a color blue and may take a star and draw here okay it's very nice to see okay now see a more star and dear to have okay drag okay take any color okay all selected you have to need and use now pop finder okay at this okay or up selected effect and work arc okay here you see the beam okay change vertical okay effect on flux okay now 3D effect okay you have to see the effect 3D Now you have select expand appearance again expand okay ungrouped okay Oh, sorry now you can take any color okay at first I have to small make okay make it small Again group. Here you take any color. Okay, take any color. Aqui esse modo.
As from reflect. Okay. My capacity no. Okay. Now we have to drag this cover rectangle with any color. Okay. Take this color black. From errors to send back. Okay, you have to see some 3D logo. You can change this color and make opacity low. Can change any color which you want, what you like. Black is perfect. Welcome to see this video, please comment me.